I think the outfit ball for the gold one that we have now,
yeah,
is also 4, 5, 4, and then you've got all the extras on top, and the set bonus is 3. But if I see the fossil outfit, that is specifically for ranged. So maybe I should just step over, because that's also 4, 5, 4. I don't know what the set bonus is, but I assume that's going to help me out with my ranged weapons, right? But I don't see... this is rogue. Yeah, see rogue, and then this is just a standard. I don't know what's there specific for melee then. Didn't we come across stuff just yet that makes... outfit that I can't remember. Pa-pa-pa-da-pam. We would have to look the one up, but I think I will make the outfit for myself. And then we have to figure out what we can do for you. So let me see, 46, what's the set bonus? 20% chance to not consume ammo, see? So there's 4% increased range crit, 5% increased range damage, 4% increased range crit, and then the set bonus. So I think I'm best off with that instead of... I do lose some movement speed. Reduces damage taken by 5%, a 6% increased damage. I still think I'm best off with this. What do you think?
Yeah.
Range there? I don't see anything that's specific melee. I don't see a lot of outfits anyway. It's a lot of wood. Still. We would have to look that one up. Today we have got the idea, maybe I should just actually duplicate this away, to go to the mushroom biome. And I will have to open the list because I've forgotten the name. Crabulon. And by the way, Paul, the red zone is a funky one. I've been looking for a... oh, that's not the map. For an altar.
Yep.
And you can't just chop your way around. It's not like you used to have that it's just those way down and then a big circular kind of shape at the bottom. This is just... like a mole, a mole trap. And eventually I found a very easy accessible one here at the bottom. So I could have just gone in the choo-choo and take that one. Never mind, it's fine. Look at me, what do you think? Look, I've got a new hairstyle. Look. He's not even looking.
I'm looking.
No, you're not. You're facing that way towards the squirrels and the bunnies. I'm going down. There's no talking to you. There's just no talking to you. I'm not telling you where the arena is.
Fine.
Click. There. See? Click.
Good luck with doing crappy luck.
Took the wrong funnel. Oh, it's just one of those days.
You have to go home, yeah?
Yeah, I have to go home, yeah.
So which way are we going now?
In the other tunnel.
Well, we have another tunnel.
We do have another tunnel.
Where's that one?
Oh my gosh, come on, here. Use the map. Not talking to you anymore.
There's a pig here.
Yeah, I know. I killed one already. There's bacon in the fridge.
Oh,
that was by accident. Oh, I didn't know there was one. It's quite dark here. Not anymore. Beautiful. Oh my god, he built this. Don't tell me you passed. Oh, look at him go. Look, there he comes. Look, we're looking on the mini map. On the map. Yeah, take a right, take a right, take a right. And now. Look! Beautiful! Hey, where were you when this was being built? It's not Rome, you know? Or maybe it is, I don't know. I already had my share here building this hall and fighting off all those slimes that constantly follow me.
I'm getting attacked by a blue fairy.
Good.
Chasing me.
Good.
Kill it. You won't leave me alone.
It's quite funny actually.
Go away.
We're going to follow him for a little bit. I am going to start the boss now. Oh, I don't have potions now. Who will know? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Bam. Always trust the eyeball. Look at it. Yeah. Hello? Sure. My eyeball is doing it. Look. Yeah. Look who decides to show up. Eh? Boomstick! On the little tipsy toes.
Yeah.
I've
never really looked
at him before. Ow! It's funny, right? He's really tiptoeing. He's not mocking you. He's my little friend, see that?
Hi, guys. No,
look, she's still after you!
I know! Don't leave me alone! Chasing you now!
Come here! I hate those fairies, they never. Oh! You killed her!
No, she's
oh! What?
She spawned again.
Yeah! I wanna do him again. Because I still don't know the name of the thing that I wanna have. That little spore thingy, my bobbers. Don't mock him!
I lost a lot of health because I was laughing.
He just did his nails? He was looking. Where is he now, actually? Hello? Oh, above. He's coming from above somewhere. Hello? There he is. Look!
Oh,
a little better. Look! Ticka, 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 ticka. I never watched that way! Oh, I thought I had, but apparently I didn't because I never saw him. That's because I think we never had a clear arena like we have now. That's a good thing about having such a big mushroom biome. Because it was very easy to open this up here. Bam! I still think that boss looks really, really cool. I really do. The sprite is really fun. The moves are really fun. It's really nice up building. I mean, if you think about the last bosses. And on this one, then we won't be laughing as hard. Hey, Paul.
Yeah?
head gun?
I don't know, but I thought what's got blue fairy.
He's down there again! Come here! He jumped right on top of you again?
Yeah.
Look at him! Also the eyes and mouth and... I love the boomstick. Especially if I hit it and don't have it too high. Come on! Ow! Hey! Anything else? There's hearts all over the place and we can't even reach... Oh, there. Go away! Stupid bats everywhere. You should have seen when I was digging this out how many slimes there were. I got a black slime banner and a red slime banner and I'm slowly getting all the... Let me see. Banner. Slowly all the colors. Yeah, I got a black one, the blue we had, green, that one we had. Red. I can make a whole rainbow soon with slime banners. Bye.
And I'm not proud of myself, but my rage and adrenaline got too high.
Got too high.
And now there's no blue fairy.
Where did she go?
I don't know. When I pressed my rage and my thing, poof, you were gone.
Yeah, you can't blame her, right? I mean, killed that poor bunny. Did you see that? There was one big splatter.
Yeah.
Oh, poor thing. Let me pick up the money. There. Do you need it? No. We have got a beautiful relic. We can add one to the collection.
Woohoo.
Bam. And then I want to duplicate the the treasure bags. It's going to be interesting to make the arena in the red zone because that a lot of it you can't chop away, so there will be a lot of mining. We don't have a powerful pickaxe enough. Okay, there we go. One, so, two, three. There it is. Fungal clump. I could not think of this word. Fungal clump, nothing on? 1% damage, thank you.
I've got 2 defense and 0.5 damage reduction.
No.
Yes, I got 2% movement speed and plus 1 melee speed.
Now are you happy? I have got 2 times nothing and 1 plus 1% damage.
I've got mushroom plasma root.
Oh yeah. That was it!
Yeah.
Num num num!
Hello.
What?
Oh.
What?
Oh.
Yeah, I am looking. I mean, you've got blue hair, you've got...
Go away.
Oh. God, that looks good on you, Paul. What was that, the mask?
I'm not playing this game
anymore. And look, I've got melee here, in the face. I can scratch your back now. No? Mine's got all sorts on, I don't know if you want.
Boop. No.
It might be really powerful, seriously. I've got a... Converts musket balls into fungal rounds that split on death. I used that one. Do I still have musket balls? You having fun? What is that? Oh, do I have musket balls? Yes, I do. Maybe I will keep one. Or did she chuck at me?
How did you get it?
The... I don't... I got something. A rogue.
Yeah.
That one. Do you want it?
No.
There you go.
I don't like it.
We can duplicate those all away, actually. What else did we get? This is also rogue. Yeah, look, and this is, you want a flawless one once you play rogue, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, and now I'm getting it. Okay, duplicate that one away. I can go in the computer. What is this? This is summon damage. Magic damage? So... Oh my goodness. Look at that. Mythical. Wow. What's this one then? Oh, duplicate that one away. Will you ever use it? Probably not, but... So... They both have nothing on it. I swear, if you play rogue, you get rogue items with nothing on, and now you've got the range, now you get range with nothing on. Didn't you get the fungicide... Nay, fungicide. A gun. Yeah. With something on.
Yeah, it's storage.
Fungicide. Minus 15% damage. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yours is the worst. Puff shroom. Will I ever use it? I don't think so. Summons a cute mushroom warrior to fight for you. I always am so... Sorry? Oh, I need to get rid of my eyeball, of course. Yeah. Sorry? What? Look at that! Hello!
Hello.
What is he doing? How about an accessory slot?
Yeah, no, I don't want to take out.
Yeah, that's always difficult.
Yeah.
I like the Puff Warrior, but it's all going in the computer. I will see what this this gun does. Yeah, what am I going to take out then? My shell is going.
Michelle?
Yes, it's a lot.
Poor Michelle.
Not me shell.
Yeah, the shell.
My shell.
My shell, my bell.
Let me close the door, otherwise the traveling merchant got some holes in the back. Let me see. Oh, can I see already what I... Yeah, I can. Let's say an average of 75. And then... quite a bit more. Huh.
Just shield traveling merchant.
That's why I said I better close the door.
I want.
Oh, hang on. This is just quicker, but... This one then. The boomstick is just... appealing because it's... shoots three, but a spread of bullets.
Alice is inspecting the dummy now. She's not impressed. Look, she stood there. Look at Duncan. Look what she's done to it. She's damaged it. She's stomping off. Oh, she's going to get you. Oh, you're in trouble. Look, she's getting angry. She came stomping out then.
Hey, what was in your bacon? Huh? Huh? I am going to try this one. Because I think this I don't need. This thing there. And then I think we did a good job. Once again, quicker, but soon it will change. Soon it will change once we have... Well, because the next one... Yeah, see, that's already the brain. So it's going to be very interesting. Because this is seriously... There's a lot of... blocks that I can't chop, so I will have to try to create, I think here, with some bombs, create an area. The the Crimson Hearts are really all over the place, so you also have to find three of them, yeah, just randomly everywhere. It's interesting to see how I can do that. I rather have the big area that's already ready, but you only have to put a platform in and then you're done. But we will do it, right?
Yeah.
This was fun. I've got my fungal clump. Look, the blobs are back.
Yeah, dancing.
I know. Together. Oh, the eyeballs aren't dancing because I decided to put mine away. This is a pair. Look at that. Next episode, we're going into the red zone trying to take down the Brain of Cthulhu. This was fun. The fungal thingamabobbers is gone. And it was a plus. So I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.